It's just anticipation for the season to start. Getting back into things, you know, it's always something that we look forward to. I got to be really stronger, faster this offseason. You know, I try to do everything to get better. So that's just the main thing, just getting better at the stadium. And I'm just going to do what they call upon me to do. They're the type of the guys in that room that know how to play football. They're being coached by some of the greatest coaches in the world right now.
A lot of good stuff in summer, and now you're just ready to put it on the field and throw the ball around with me.
Same thing he said, just ready to go. Been working all summer to go out on the field and give everybody a show.
This year is a lot of people didn't know how much depth we had at the receiver position, and a lot of those guys this year will get a chance to actually go out there and show what they got. So I feel like this year is going to be big for those guys who probably didn't get much playing time last year, but this year you're going to come onto the scene.
You guys see in the spring game, Jacob Harris has never had a start out here, and then all of a sudden he's catching 3 touchdowns in the spring game. Continue to making those big plays. Make sure I'm focused on the little things when I'm out there on the field, not worried about the big picture, worried about the small things first,
Gabe said, going back to the basics, doing what you do best. It was important for me this offseason to get bigger and stronger. I feel that's one thing I really need to improve on. But like Gabe said, just really doing what we've always been doing, just making plays, feeding off each other, and, keeping everybody else up. And, I just feel like now that I put on more weight, I'm just more confident in general, whether that means, going across the middle, running after catch. It's a lot of things I can add to my game this year that y'all probably didn't see last year.
A lot of guys aren't going to, not going to expect what I was going to be able to do this year. Again, we lost some guys, but we reloaded.